This is the Fox 25 News Late Edition.
Fox 25 brought you the only debate in one of the biggest races this election, state superintendent.
And the two candidates showed their stark differences. One heated exchange came when discussing Secretary Ryan Walters' plan for school vouchers. He accused Gina Nelson of falsely claiming public schools could lose millions and some rural schools could be forced to close.
Gina, I hope you would...